was really cool for you is that now that you started these, started the show, mm-hmm. you know, before you're, you know, Jimmy Fallon and now the Tonight Show, you get to see every single day, you get to see yourself, it's documented, yeah. your life for those years, like every single day, how you're aging. And you'll get to see what you used to look like when you were a young man, where you were, your skin was tight and you had no worries in life. You get to celebrate all of that.
Do you want to build a snowman?
You're gonna get to watch that all the way through, till you die.
This very funny movie, Sex Tape, you, Jason Segel. Gosh, it's really funny.
The idea is,
it's a great premise. You guys want to be adventurous, you're a couple, and so you shoot a sex tape
on an
iPad and accidentally email it to all of your friends.
It gets uploaded into the cloud.
Into the cloud, which nobody understands. No one knows what that is technically, but really, we think it's above us.
Yeah,
but
well, it's
a building in Austin, Texas, actually.
What a cloud really is.
Yeah. A computer
what the cloud
somewhere,
is
yeah.
to me is an entity that drops its content wherever it pleases, and randomly.
Yeah.
That's what a cloud is to me. So
yes.
I'm not really going to put my nude, photos and videos into the cloud because you can't trust it. It's not the vault, is it?
I don't know.
It's not.
Stop saying.
It's not the vault.
You're getting too serious. It's not the vault, is it? But I'm going to show you a scene here because you have to go around. It all takes place in like a 24-hour period.
Yes, a 24-hour period, which is so much fun. It's sort of like an adult version of Adventures in Babysitting.
Yeah, I love that. Great reference. Right. But this one here, you're going to see. Who are the actors in this? They're so funny.
Rob Corddry and Allie Kemper. Who are hilarious.
Gosh, they're so funny. They always score. So you're going. It's your friends.
Yes, that's our friends.
You and your
friends.
Husband are going to see
if.
Well,
that's the first iPad that we're trying to recover.
Mm-hmm.
Is theirs because you know if. Really freaks me out that any of our friends, especially his best friend, who's kind of creepy, mm-hmm. is going to see our sex tape, our 3-hour long sex tape. There's a lot of material.
Yeah, it is. So here it is. Jason Segel, Cameron Diaz in Sex Tape in theaters this Friday. Take a look.
They do not need to know about this, okay?
Babe, it's going to be pretty easy to tell if they've seen it or not.
Hey!
Hey.
Hey! What's going on?
What's going on with you?
Nothing.
Hanging out, watching some...
Hey! What are you guys doing here? Hi.
Hey. We're so sorry to drop by like this.
Remember that iPad I gave you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need that back. I have some stuff on it that I need.
What, dirty pictures or something? You guys make a sex tape?
Did you guys watch it? I was kidding.
Really good. Sex tape in theaters this Friday.